Arkansas, Martin Luther King Jr. Commission.
So hello everyone, welcome to the National Memorial for Peace and Justice. Please, no walking, running, or standing on the grass. You can take pictures, just be mindful and respectful about the pictures that you take. And if you have questions, ask us, we're happy to help. You're going inside and you're gonna see the names of Black Americans who were lynched between 1877 and 1950. So you're looking at their names, death dates, where in the nation they were lynched, and of course some of the reasons that were given for them to be lynched. Always remember that these were not slaves, these were free African Americans, and also note that we have 4,600 names that you will see. It is a lot of information. Please ask us questions. We're here and we're happy to help. We're so happy that you're here. Have an enlightening experience.
I never known it was like that. Like it's really just surprising to me, because I never thought little place like Chico County and Lake Village would ever be like that. And when I seen all that, I was like, whoa, this is surprising. It was just surprising to me.
I feel like it was surprising to me too, but like it was like so many people that got lynched for like reasons that didn't even matter.
We went to DeShay County, that's where I'm from, and it was surprising me that I saw like a lot of people. I didn't see a lot of people's names I knew, but I saw Leroy Smith, and I heard of him. My mama told me about him and stuff, and what the people got lynched for. Like, I saw a person, he asked his master or whatever, can he marry his daughter, and he just got lynched for that. And I feel like that's crazy about that, because the color of his skin, that's the reason why he got lynched.